Serious, please. Oh my god, please. Somebody tell me this guy can't be serious because this don't make no sense. I guess this is a part three of this is a three part funeral session now because this guy literally dropped another diss track on Eminem and this one is called Pray for Him. Last night we checked out the invitation. This track, more like a miss track. And now he brought out Pray For Him. Nick Cannon, I think you should quit while you're here, buddy, because if this one flops, you're done and Eminem don't even have to respond to it. But let's go ahead and hear you out once again.
Marshall.
We still waiting.
Now we gotta pray for him.
It's incredible.
Lord, forgive us. I know that it's kind of wrong for five brothers this talented to be on one song. But that white boy, he is nice. But he crossed the black man, Lord Jesus Christ. We gonna pray for him and move Haley out the way when we spray cans. We don't shoot kids and women. We shooting amen. Look, that double entendre, kind of heavily. Damn, and what you like 5 minutes away from 70?
Can I intervene? Right quick, real quick. You said, for five, Lord, forgive us. I know it's kind of wrong for five brothers this talented to be on one song. Who is the five? Oh, you talking about Nick Cannon and yourselves too? You keep on mentioning Haley's in y'all's rap. Why do that? And you keep talking about Eminem's age. And then here's what bothers me. How you gonna acknowledge somebody and then diss them on the same verse? That's what MGK did. So apparently y'all haven't learned from MGK's mistakes. Rookies, I tell you.
I'm at 47. Send him to hell if he bore to heaven. Strapping the dynamite, word to Florida Evans. I get the grip in the Glock, he better call a reverend. Give Eminem fours and knock him out in Jordan 7. Oh, you got your own sneakers, that's okay. Well, to let you know, them wildin' out Jordans is on the way. Nah, I ain't do this verse for the fame and the clout. I did this verse to say, keep my brother name out your mouth.
I mean, at this point, it's bullying, cause I know he ain't gonna clap back. So I don't be dealing with these rap cats. I'm the best and that's that. Put that on everything in my Cash App. A bunch of red rags and black lacks.
Huh? What? Hitman Holla. Like I said, who is you? Who is this guy? Underground rapper, apparently. I guess. But y'all are basically talking about nothing. But I don't understand. Y'all basically saying nothing. Y'all making a whole bunch of noise about nothing. Like, Hitman Holla. What the hell? It's crazy.
Incredible. They catch me with this, I'm going federal. I've been a star, your favorite actress wanna get sexual. You been afraid, M. This ain't that renegade, M. When you ain't perked up, you sweeter than lemonade, M. Black squad, you gon' link with them. See, you tried to bully Pink and them. Britney Spears and NSYNC and them. And got the beefing with Ja Rule with the cops behind you. And every show since 04, you had the SWAT behind you. Man, y'all are find an all-time great in a small town lake. I hawk them down with the cake. Don't you got a cash flow? What the fuck you mad for? Subtract you at a casket? That's the aftermath. Whole holler.
Well, I'll tell you one thing. Rapping better than Nick Cannon. His flow is better than Nick Cannon. Like, why you keep bringing the cops up in this situation? Like, really? Really, guy? You bringing up the cops? And then you bring him back old stuff like beefing. Yeah, we all know he beefed with Britney Spears and NSYNC and the Ja Rule thing. Yeah. Been there, done that. Come up with something original, man. So you're out of here. Done.
Hi, Slim, let's kill it with all the chit-chat. Eminem, but you get the sticks, now that's a Kit Kat. So wait, damn it, you mad that you ain't canning. All them pills you stay cramming, still giving you brain damage. Your guilty conscience told you you was the man and all, but now you just a circus act cause you stay up on cannonballs. You always hide in your trailer, we know you big mad. Get your bitch to run in our lap like this is gym class. Cause all my niggas are stand up like Sinbad. Big bag in the cans that get rid of Slim fast. Instead of staying in the booth to get your rhyming out, it's season 15.
Man, my computer messing up. But anyway, yeah, it's messing up because of this other miss track, this second miss track right here. But goddamn, all them pills, you stay cramming, still giving you brain damage. Oh, really? You want to go there? Your guilty conscience told you you was the man and all, but now you just a circus act because you stay up on Cannon's balls. So original. You got the Black Squad from Wildin' Out to go ahead and diss you. I mean, to diss Eminem. You is basically trying to murder your whole show. Rookies, I tell you. Rookies, I don't understand it. Stupidity at its best.
Hit your invite to Wildin' Out.
Ain't no back doing, cause all of my troops thorough. Ain't got no bitch, Glock Nina, my new girl. I'm sick of all my homies.
Bootleg Two Chainz like again.
Earl. God should've took him and just let us keep Juice World. Look, Nick, my brother, you this thing that gotta suffer. I told him, don't diss you back, let us handle this motherfucker. Look, I scratched the cereal number up off the baby llama. M ain't seen a ratchet this dirty since his baby mama.
The Bootleg Two Chainz trying to put his 2 cents in. He talking about God should have took M and just let us keep Juice WRLD. Yeah. See, they want the smoke, but they can't handle the smoke. I don't think this, the invitation is better than this so far. Look, I scratched the serial number off the baby llama. M ain't seen a ratchet this dirty since his baby mama. See, that's all they know to talk about M. They don't know nothing about M, so they going to go ahead and just talk about things that other people have said. Man, this is just dumb. It's not original at all. M is about to slaughter all of them. When is Nick about to pop his head in?
God damn, y'all niggas ain't have to do it like that. Shit, we don't do it, we overdo it. Shit, play fucked up games, win fucked up prizes. All this cocaine out here, and you wanna put your nose in my business. Told you, I ain't even have to rap on this motherfucker. You know what? I'm not gonna rap. I'm gonna just do what you did. You used to be in a position to talk to kids and they listen. Now you a politician, you voted for Trump, bitch, admit it. They used to call you a menace in the shoe fit you wore, but now you getting facelifts like an Instagram whore. Used to be the king of the rude, ludicrous, lucrative lyrics. Now all you do is just cry like you got Tourette's in the stare. Maybe it's
oh my gosh. What is Nick? Nick, what is you doing, Nick? You ain't making it no better, Nick. Oh, your verses is getting worse by the minute. You used to be in a position to talk to kids and they listen. Now you a politician. You voted for Trump, bitch. Admit it. What? They used to call you a menace and the shoe fit you wore, not no more. But now you getting facelifts like an Instagram whore. Yeah, Nick. They're missing again. This is another miss track. Sorry to say it.
Your mommy issue, maybe a white devilish fairy, maybe the original music that your fans used to cherish. Now you debated, disputed, hated, and viewed an American as a motherfucking drug addict. You'll never be a legend. And you really should start to stare at who's in the mirror. Look at all that fucking Botox, bitch, I know you embarrassed. Fuck all the tricks and the gimmicks, you like the new white supremacists. Say the same fucking sentences, nigga, you ain't no lyricist. Flam, 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 takes hands and trans hands. I bet you never thought the kill shot would come from the cannon. You used to be a renegade.
I had no idea that Nick Cannon was gonna start wilding out on me. Wilding out on me.
It's incredible.
It's funny. It's funny because Nick Cannon actually think that he done something. he actually think that this right here is killing Eminem, and the whole time I bet Eminem is just looking at it and be like, dude, I shouldn't even have to respond to this cat. This cat is nothing. But knowing him, he's going to clap back, and when you do clap back, all these diss tracks, no, all these miss tracks that you're putting out right now is going to fail in comparison to what Eminem is about to bring y'all. I'm going to laugh so hard when he brings it out, because once he brings it out, the internet is going to break. And Nick, if you were, whatever career you have left is going to be done, buried 6 feet under, over, courtesy of the Rap God. We all just waiting now. We're patiently waiting for the Rap God's response. If he's going to respond, like I said, he probably ain't going to, not going to respond, because you're irrelevant, Nick. You're irrelevant. Irrelevant. Remember that. These niggas, I swear. Post your comments down below. Let me know what you guys thought. If y'all enjoy my reaction, hit the like button, subscribe, and share. Because when you're TWO, you're TWO forever. We are just two for life. If you come out with a third missed track, I don't know what to tell you, son. You just dead me. Thank you.